to QtNews. Today we have the first of its kind event that was held in Packianath School, Kattathurai, Tamil Nadu. The school hosted a robotics fest where students presented their projects and innovations. It was also followed by an inter-school competition where many schools competed to win exciting prizes. The fest was inaugurated by the school's trustees, Mr. Sudhakar Packianath, and the chairman, Mr. Sundarnath. We also had our mentor, Mr. Santosh, as a chief guest. We have Effin to give us more details. Over to you, Effin.
Hello everyone, good morning to you all. Today we are in the Packianath Public School CBSE Kattathurai.
With the intra-school expo where students of grade 1 to 9 displayed their projects. The expo was visited by the chairman and the trustee of Packianath School where students presented their projects very confidently.
The best thing is like there is a lot of creativity and innovation in the students and they come with a lot of ideas and they are trying their best and they are doing really well. They are doing really well.
Nalla pannirukanga. அது ரொம்ப இன்ட்ரெஸ்டாக இருக்காங்க அந்த ஒவ்வொன்றும் புரிஞ்சு எங்கிட்ட எக்ஸ்பிளைன் பண்ணி சொல்கிறாங்க அவங்க சொல்கிற விதமே ரொம்ப நல்லா இருந்து
Also had visitors from different schools in and around the locality. They were excited and amazed at the projects that were displayed by the Packianath students.
And they were very eagerly, they are waiting to see all the exhibits because it is different, because they are coming out of the school and they are seeing the car is moving around. They are surprised because it is very interesting for seeing.
This is an interesting program, excellent program because we saw lots of projects around 20-30 projects, excellent projects.
A few highlighted projects that caught attention were the 7-segment display, the automatic water pump system, the automatic railway gate, 555 timer amongst many more. The students also had robo race and soccer bot which caught a lot of attention to not only students but also visitors of all ages where they participated and enjoyed the whole event. It was later followed by an inter-school robotic competition where multiple schools participated with projects such as color detector, fire alarm with voice alert and home automation. It was a tough fight between the students.
Servo motor and medium servo motor. It is also made up of two sensors.
The fest concluded with an award ceremony and a few valuable words from the principal of Packianath School, Dr. Xavier Eugen, and the QtPi mentor, Mr. Santosh. The winners were very happy and excited.
For last 2 days, so many projects, so many experiments, and so many experiences, all in one place, that's in the Packianath Public School by Robotics Fest. That's the first ever fest that happened in South India. I'm Effin, signing off over to you, Johanna, from the Packianath Public School.
Thank you, Effin. That's it for today. This is Johanna signing off.